Action.
Here on the set of Psych. On set with us today is the Big Show.
Our office is a rainforest this week, which is nice if you like being in muddy, wet, damp, cold places.
Big Show has decided to come on here and grace us with his presence. Have you seen Big Show? He's a giant.
Show's kind of a funny guy.
He's a funny guy with some big.
That's kind of big when you hold him up.
Wow. I would say the Big Show is the biggest guy that we've ever had on this show.
Have you ever shaken his hand? I mean, it's an experience.
There you go. And now you know why I'm not a stamp collector.
That's it.
I mean, he was there in front of me, and it was like I was looking at a giant redwood cedar.
Hold on, Pumpkin. I'm coming. Don't want to get the shoes dirty.
James Rodet is directing the episode. He also wrote the episode. And he's also starring in the episode, so he's wearing a lot of hats. He's been very good at talking with Big Show. He's a big fan of the WWE, so, you know, they've been able to connect.
Even the general attitude on this set is very fun and open.
Well, can I choke slam you right now?
Yeah. If you can, go ahead and try.
Good. One, two, three.
The sad part is they're really trying. I don't think it's working. One of the very special things about working with the crew of Psych is the fact that they're all WWE fans. They've been to Raw, they've been to WrestleMania, they love our product.
If Rodé and I had our choice, we would have a WWE superstar every other episode.
I've been a fan of the show since day one. The fact that now I get to be a part of it, you see people that you're fans of, and they're also fans of you, that's a unique experience.